गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. नाउ आई एम शिरीषा, केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग, बीटेक थर्ड ईयर. आई एम हियर विथ फ्यू प्रॉब्लम्स विच आई हैव कम अक्रॉस वाइल सॉल्विंग, विच आर सब डिफिकल्ट एंड सॉल्विंग दीज प्रॉब्लम्स. सो नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन एंड शेयर फ्यू प्रॉब्लम्स विथ यू ऑल. Here is the problem number one. A student secured 30% marks but failed by 20 marks. Another student got 40 marks and secured 10 marks more than the pass mark. Find the full mark. So now let us take full marks as x. And here are the two persons. One person secured 30% marks but he is failed in 20 marks by 20 marks. And second person is having 40 marks and he is passed by 10 marks. So we will be taking in this way: 0.3x equal to p minus 20, p is equal to pass mark, and 0.4x equal to p plus 10. So by solving these things, we will be getting the full marks as x equal to 300. And second problem: in an election, 10% of vote cast are invalid. One candidate got 60% of valid votes and won the vote election by 180 votes. Find the total number of votes. Now here we can take total number of votes be x. So by equating both, let total number of votes equal to valid votes and invalid votes. Here we are taking 10% votes cast are invalid. So and remaining 90% votes are valid. So we'll be taking in this way: total votes will be x and valid votes will be 0.9x and plus 0.1 votes will be invalid. Here one candidate is having 60% and other candidate is like 40%. So 60% of 0.9x equal to 0.6 into 0.9, and 40% is equal to 0.4 into 0.9. Here 40% is that one candidate is having 60% valid votes and another is having 40% invalid. So we'll be equating, we will be dividing these two equations, and now the total number of votes will be 1000 votes. Next, A and B together can do work in 16 days. If A can do the same work in 20 days, in how many days B alone can do the same work? So here we have given A and B together can do work in 16 days. So by equating 16 days unitary method, 16 days can be done one work, and in one day 1/16. So we same will be equating for A also. So 1/20. Now by subtracting these two, here 1/16 minus 1/20 equal to 4/320. 4 is that 16 days A and B, and A can do only 20 days. Remaining 4 days will be equating by 320. So by equating these two, we will be get a work can be done B by 80 days. And next question: A and B can do a work in 15 days and 10 days respectively. They together start work, but after 3 days A leaves the work. In how many days the work will be completed? So for A, we'll be having 15 days, one day, one work, and one day equal to 1/15 work by days. So we must be very careful while dividing like work by days. So 1/15 will be work by days. For B, is it same? 1/10 work by days. For both A plus B, how much will be get? 1/6. By adding A and B, we'll be getting 1/6. Now, in question, they together start the work, but after 3 days, A leaves the work. So together, 3 days A plus B work together. So 3 into 1/6, 1/2 work. For now, B work alone. So how much work? 1/2 by 1/10. So it is equal to 5 days. So now total number of days equal to B alone plus A plus B work done. So total number of days will be 8 days, 5 plus 3. And like 4th and 5th are very important that we can see in everywhere in any competitive exams. So by this, these are the some problems I have shared. And tomorrow I will be sharing the other problems which I come across. Thank you.